people of YouTube, thank you so much for watching this video. A friend of mine advised that I should do this video in both languages, Italian and English. Italian is my mother tongue, so it makes sense. And I'm going to try. I'm going to do English first and then I'm going to translate into Italian. But keep in mind, please, that you know, as it happens very often with translations, that the meaning could be slightly or completely altered, because I'm channeling the message, so it could be that in my mother tongue it could be different than what I get in English. I hope that's not going to be a problem. Let's see how it goes, because I have no idea. I really have no idea. I don't know if this is going to work in the first place, but let's see. So, I have here the cards for you, and this is pile number one. Let's see what it says. I mean, let's see what we got. And I'll give you a moment for reflection. So for pile number one, I see some kind of new perspective that you gained about, it could be, let me grab my blue pencil. It could be about a job, or it could be about your family as well, and people around you, let's say. And you are tired of what has happened, you want to close a chapter in your life, but you don't want to rush it. That's what I get. This is the Judgment card, by the way. This is the Four of Swords in reverse, and this is the Knight of Swords in reverse. And then you get also the card Communication. Listen and speak with greater care. So to me, it means that it could be also that you had some sort of miscommunication with people, as it happens very often by nature. Languages are ambiguous, and many things could be interpreted in many, many different ways. And you know, sometimes it's a matter of context. Other times it's a matter of how the message is perceived. So be careful with your words, and see if you can see things in another, from another angle, let's say. And I would also advise you to take some rest, like some physical rest. And if you are overthinking and trying to push forward, I would say please avoid getting too much ahead of yourself. Don't plan for too much of a long term, because you're not clear in your mind in this moment. So I can see a bit of fogginess and foggy brain, and not so many clear thoughts. So please gather your energy and try again another time, at another moment, when you will feel more relaxed, and you will know what to do exactly, because right now I feel like you don't know what to do next, and it's not really clear in your mind. Or maybe on the opposite, you are trying too hard. So now I'm going to switch to Italian. Buongiorno gente di YouTube, grazie mille per la vostra attenzione. Proviamo in questa maniera, proviamo con l'italiano, magari funziona meglio, non lo so, non ho idea. Questa cosa mi è stata suggerita da un caro amico Fiorenzo, che saluto tanto, spero che guardi il video. E per la scelta numero uno, per il gruppo numero uno, vi dico che questo è un periodo di rinascita sicuramente sotto diversi punti di vista, e vedo anche un cambio di prospettiva, come dicevo prima in inglese, vedo un cambio di prospettiva sia che sia dovuto o sia che sia già accaduto, e penso che dovrete lottare per alcune cose, per ottenere alcune cose, però non so se in questo momento avete l'energia, io non credo. Io vi dico già da subito che sarebbe meglio se vi riposaste un po' fisicamente, perché vi vedo provati. Però dall'altra parte vedo anche un estremo, cioè vi vedo su due punti dello spettro, e sono due estremi. Uno è quello del non ce la faccio più, e l'altro è quello del voglio fare a tutti i costi, e questo, entrambi le cose non vanno bene per voi in questo momento, mi dispiace, dovete trovare un equilibrio. Tante cose possono essere successe sul lavoro, e tante cose possono essere successe in famiglia, discussioni su eredità, vedo discussioni su eredità per qualcuno, cose che vi hanno infastidito sul lavoro, gente che vi è stata col fiato sul collo. Voi a un certo punto avete detto: sai che c'è? Mi prendo una bella vacanza e arrivederci. Ecco, ora mi viene da ridere perché sto parlando in italiano. Scusate, però è molto seria la cosa. E la carta di oggi, il messaggio oracolare di oggi è quello di parlare meglio, scegliere meglio cosa dire, comunicare meglio. E spero di essere stata chiara, grazie mille per aver guardato il video. Adesso passo al gruppo numero 2 e farò prima l'inglese e poi andrò con l'italiano di nuovo. Grazie. So let's move to pile number 2 and let's see what we got for pile number 2. We have the Wheel of Fortune, and we have the Nine of Pentacles in reverse, and then we have the Death card in reverse, and then we have African Violet, spirituality. It's time to connect with what you believe. And I'll give you a moment. So, with the Wheel of Fortune and the Nine of Pentacles in reverse, it could mean that some of the things that you were investing in, they didn't pay off. I see a blockage here, and just a block in a road, let's say. And I see a big change in terms of karma, and in terms of actions, and in terms of, you know, it's as if some failure, I don't want to say failure, but something that went completely or didn't go or didn't even start, something that was, you know, cancelled, it turned out to be the best thing for you, because if you went on with this project or this thing or this relationship, then you would have had some problems with being valued. And your message card for today, it says that you should, in my interpretation, it encourages you to, you know, find your own way to communicate with the upper world, and also really ask yourself, what do I believe in? This is very important. What are my core values? What is my fuel? This is what I'm channeling. And for now, just try and be assertive, but not too much, because if you see something is not going the way that you want it to, that you would want it to go, then just drop it for now and come back to it later, at a later time. Thank you so much. I'm going to switch to Italian now. Gruppo numero 2, per voi vedo un cambiamento in termini di energia e di modo di fare, però anche un cambiamento a livello karmico, nel senso che tante cose cambieranno e quello su cui avete investito magari non ha dato frutti, c'è stato un blocco e questa cosa vi ha irritato molto, lo percepisco, però vi dico, se non è andata bene è perché non doveva andare bene, quindi prendetela un po' così, con fatalismo, prendetela con fatalismo, perché potrebbe essere un modo per dirvi, guardate, c'è un'altra strada che dovete intraprendere. E il messaggio per voi dell'oracolo dei fiori è connettetevi con cosa, con quello in cui credete. Quindi vi chiedo, quali sono i vostri valori, quali sono le vostre credenze? Questa è la domanda di oggi per voi, piuttosto che una risposta vi do una domanda su cui meditare e riflettere. Grazie mille per aver guardato il video. Adesso passo al gruppo numero 3. So we have here pile number 3. Last but not least, and okay, so for pile number 3 I see a bit of insecurity and holding you back from achieving your dreams, and that is bad. And I mean, being insecure about your dreams, you know, it's something that you shouldn't be, because you know the world is already, you know, it's already there, ready to eat you alive. And if you are already insecure about yourself, then you already know that you are going to get some form of an obstacle on your path, and etc., etc. So I would encourage you to, you know, step away, but not step away from your project or your dream or your love, and step away from your ego, your own ego. I don't know why I'm getting this mess. Oh, sorry. This is the Eight of Cups. So step away from your ego. That's the message that I'm getting. And if you got people around you telling you this is not your thing in life, or you shouldn't go down that path, and etc., etc., that's exactly where you need to go. So, yeah, own your dreams. And that's also the message from the flower card. It says, take hold of what you know is yours. So do that, do just that, and see where you can, what you can achieve, and where you can arrive. And also be careful of pouring too much onto people who do not pour back into you. That's a side message. And now I'm going to switch to Italian again. Gruppo numero 3, per voi vedo una situazione di insicurezza rispetto a una cosa personale, qualcuno vi ha attaccato sul personale, per questo siete diventati insicuri, magari avete ricevuto delle critiche, magari qualcuno vi ha messo i bastoni fra le ruote e pensate, oh mamma mia, ma dove vado? E invece dovete proprio andare, dovete fare proprio quello, andate, perché non dovete ascoltare i chiacchiericci della gente, non dovete, dovete essere forti e pensare che quello che è vostro non ve lo toglierà nessuno. Siate forti, non temete, perché questa è la vostra strada. Questo messaggio è molto chiaro. Vi ringrazio per aver guardato il video. Se volete mettere un like e iscrivervi al canale, mi farà piacere. Se volete dei consulti privati, sono disponibile. E ora devo tradurre in inglese perché questa cosa non l'ho mai detta. So guys, if you want to subscribe and like the video, thank you so much, that's helpful. And also if you want some private readings, then please let me know. I will leave you some links and some information on how to get to that, because I'm available. And money doesn't go, you know, money doesn't grow on trees. So yeah, I need to make money just like anybody else. And this is going to be my job for now, and my full-time job at that. So please be kind and be considerate. Don't think this is going to be just I mean, I do it for free now, that's wholeheartedly, you know, gifted, but, you know, I also need to make money, so, yeah, please, do not hesitate to contact me if you need a private reading, and I will, you know, try my best to offer, like, a private service at the best price point possible, and, thank you so much for watching, and sorry for the, for, you know, elongating the financial part. Sorry for that, guys. I was a bit too heavy on that, but that's, you know, that's life. So, thanks again for watching, and I'll see you soon. Thank you. Bye. Grazie, gente. A domani, penso. Non lo so. Ci devo pensare. Grazie mille. Buona serata a tutti quanti. Ciao, ciao.